sunset on a quiet neighborhood, people kept coming from up the hill to down the street. Flowers, candles, and stuffed animals laid at the doorstep.
Just trying to come to terms with how a father could do that, and trying to just make sense of it all, because it's a senseless thing.
It's okay to feel anger at what has happened. It was wrong. It's okay to feel sadness at what has happened. It's indeed heartbreaking.